Hi guys, welcome to online fashion designing course. Today I am going to teach you shadings and techniques. Let's begin. For this I am going to use square shape. Whatever the shape you want to use, you can use it. Now take the pencil, start with the shading from left to right. Keep the pencil cross, press dark and leave lightly, press dark and leave lightly, like that continuously do it. The same, again make a box. The first one name is hatching. Now the same, give the shade again. But after this finish, you have to give the lines crossly. Like this, give the lines crossly. This we will call it as cross hatching. Again the same, make a box. Thank you. Here you should not remove the hand. Give the shading straightly. Do not remove the hand. Now this we will call it as toner. Now do the same. Again make a box. Dots as much as you can fill the dots, fill with the dots. This we will call it as stippling. Again do the same, make a box. Don't remove your hand, randomly you can give the patterns like this. If you have any doubt about fashion designing or how to be a fashion designer, give me a comment. I'll personally reply you and I'll guide you. This we will call it as scribbling. Do the same, make a box of it. Now start with the pencils, rotate the pencil, do not remove your hand and rotate. If you want to change portfolio background design, click on I button. This we will call it as smudging. For more details, connect with us.